여러분 안녕하세요. 타일러입니다. In this lesson, we're going to talk about 차일피일, 외유내강, 노심초사, 동고동락. So 사자성어 are basically expressions that tell stories or show metaphorical situations to convey complex information very simply and very easily. So these 사자성어 in Korean are made up of four separate hanja or classical Chinese characters, and they're conveying these sort of complex abstract thoughts. So the goal of this course is to help you establish a fundamental understanding of both useful and demonstrative 사자성어. So what we're going to do is we have 40 사자성어 for you to learn, and we're going to go through those together one by one. And we're going to take a look at what each individual hanja is, what they do together, and how they form a phrase. And then we're going to try to identify how that phrase works in a sentence and how we can actually use it in our everyday life. So if you're ready to get started on 사자성어, then just join me and let's move on to lesson number one.